guys, and welcome back. If you're new here, welcome as well. My name is Keisha. I do beauty videos, reviews, hauls, DIYs. If you're interested in any of those stuff, go ahead and click the red subscribe button right below this video. And don't forget to turn on that notification bell so you're not missing any of my uploads. And as soon as I post, you're the first to know.
The laundry room, guys. Definitely a eyesore right now. Thinking of painting that. Painting the walls. I wish this wasn't here, but just have to work around it. This is the space. I'm gonna take this up right now. So let's get to it. Okay guys, so as you can see, I took up the laminating floor that was on the ground. I sweeped about two or three times, and then I wiped about two or three times because there was a lot of dust and I wanted to get the floor as clean as possible. So the stick-on tile will really adhere to the surface. So yeah, this is what I have so far. I'm going to do the walls first. So I think it will be easier to just paint the walls and then put in the flooring. So I have my paint can and my paint rollers there. So I'm gonna get started on the paint. I'm gonna do an all white wall just because I think it will open the space a little bit more. It's not a really big room. Okay guys, so first you want to line it up. So this would not be the correct way. As you can see, it's not lining up here. So I need to turn it this way and then you can see it lines up. Now that I know it's supposed to go here, I'm going to take off the sticker. You want to get it as close as possible. And then just stick it down. Okay guys, so this is what we've done so far. Still need to fill those little small areas. I'm gonna leave that for last. These areas here, these are gonna take some small pieces. So I'm gonna finish the big pieces first before I do the small pieces. I've used three boxes so far. I have one more box to leave. I may need to get another one, I'm not really sure. I just need to complete right here and then back here. And of course the little small spaces.
Are you ready for the big reveal? Let's go. So now let me just go ahead and break down everything for you guys. So when you walk in to your left, you're going to see this stool here. I got this from Target. I just have a few magazines right here.
that I can look through. I really love this page right here. I think it's just so bold, and it just pops off the page with the gold. Plant I got from IKEA, and then the basket I got from H&M. I have my laundry cart back there. I don't want to see it. I want it to be out of my way, so that's why I kind of hide it back there, and that's the perfect spot for that. And then, guys, I don't know if you remember this, the AC unit. It was gray and it was really ugly and just big and dingy, and I didn't know what to do with it. I tried to cover it up with curtains, didn't like how that looked, and then I thought about it and thought about it. I'm like, you know what? I'm just gonna paint this thing matte black because I don't know what else to do with it, and it's just like so prominent in the space. So I said, you know what? I'm just gonna buy it. It's my home. I can do what I want. So I just went ahead and painted completely matte black, and I absolutely love how it came out. Really, really nice. And yeah, I'm just loving it. It's like it's there, but it's not there anymore. So love that. I brought in these two pants that was in my filming room, but I like them better in here. Because my filming room, I'm still working on it. So I brought these in here. This is a makeup case, but I don't use it for makeup anymore because it's pretty old, but I still love it. And I like the pink. So I just keep some washcloth and tissue paper in there, and it works perfect for that. The other one just has some bathroom mats there that I think I don't remember where I got that, or maybe my husband got it. I really don't know. Remember, it's been a while. And the two containers for the plant, those I got at IKEA. And these plants were also at IKEA. Got them at a really nice price. I think I got them for like $5. I couldn't believe it. They were in the clearance section. Yeah, but really, really nice. And I love them for this space. On this wall here, I knew I wanted some type of photos or art or something. Wasn't really sure exactly what. My husband is really artistic. I asked him to do some drawings. He couldn't really get the time to do that. He would still be waiting. And I was like, you know what? No, let's scrap that. Let's put some of your photography work. We just printed them out and got them on the wall. And I knew I wanted some mixtures of black and white and some colored. So this is it. I'm thinking I want to fill up that space as well and bring up the photos up there as well. But my husband's like, no, it's going to be too much. This is enough. I think he doesn't want to print anymore. But let me know what you guys think. Do you think I should add some more photos on the wall? Now, I did do some laundry, so I need to put them away. Haven't gotten to that as yet. I have this pipe right here. I decided I'm going to make use of it and just hang some stuff there that I don't want to necessarily put in the dryer. And then we have the cupboard. Now, this is a cupboard that was already there. You guys probably noticed that this wasn't here. I actually found this under the cellar. So I think the previous owners got it as a set and then decided not to use it. It was totally brand new. It came in really handy because I needed some more storage space. And again, I just decided to go matte black because I was just keeping the space pretty much black and white. This laundry basket, these are all clean clothes. I don't know why I'm telling you that, but okay. Yeah. And the basket, if you realize, matches this one right here. I got it from the same place, H&M. The rug on the floor also is from H&M. I've had this rug for a really long time. I don't know why I got it. It just spoke to me and the price was reasonable. And I was like, you know what? I'm going to get it. Now it has a perfect home. Yeah, guys. So that's it for the laundry room. Absolutely love how it came out. I'm just so proud of myself for all the hard work that I put into this and how it just came together. I couldn't be happier. Let me know, of course, what you guys think in the comment section. And don't forget to thumbs up this video, share it with your friends and family, and also hit that red subscribe button if you haven't done so as yet, and turn on the notification bell. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll catch you in my next one. Bye, guys.